All right, come on.
So, big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hills by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boobs, vulnerable, but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect it. Look out! At least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing, but along you came. Thank God.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me. Whoa! Imprison me in a crawl space for 20 years? Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been partying like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
What's that? Okay.
Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later.
Don't tell me. Brian.
What? No, just one of my girlfriends. Look, I'm seriously flagging now. I'm going to rest my eyes for a few minutes if that's cool. See if I can power nap my way into a second wind. So, broadcast tower behind the Vinewood. Behind the Vinewood sign. I think it's Mount Hunt Drive. Just holler when we get there. You're the best. And don't touch me or anything, okay?
Whoa. You are a real.
What are you doing?